lying to Congress, obstruction of the investigation, witness tampering. Yeah. Now, at the same time, the counterargument is you can't sentence him any differently than you would sentence somebody under the same set of facts. In other words, he cannot be given any kind of preference, but he also can't be penalized because of his relationship with the president.